Cowboys fans. Good morning, Cowboy Nation. This is Cowboy Legends for Life coming back at you again with another video. And with my hopes that you liked the last one. I'm here to just, people were asking me that, am I going to make a hate week video? Like a hate week with the Eagles? If you notice that I don't really do a lot of hate week stuff. I don't, you know, I just talk shit and give my opinions. Talk the truth, get facts to the truth with numbers backing it up, and then just go about my business. But this time, you know, I'm going to do a little hate week, you know, because I know how important this game is this coming Sunday, right? Now the Eagles are coming into town, and they're limping. They're limping bad. But that's okay, because even a limp animal is very cornered. This corner is very dangerous, you understand? So you got to still be careful. And I will tell you this, I'm not going to talk shit. I've already talked enough shit. Only because of their Eagles fan base, which is the worst fucking fan base in all the world. Most of them anyway, because a lot of them I do like. Period. It's just as simple as that. All right? But the thing is that, and then some of them I do respect, still can't stand sometimes, you know, because of the analysis. But a lot of their analysis, some of these Eagle fans have improved a great deal, like Darius. You know, he steez now. You know, that's what happens when you become a winner, you see. But other than that, you know, winning don't help a lot of them. And that is Lord Brunson and fucking Eagle Speed, you know, and that goddamn Nitro Freak. And Joey Shakes kind of surprises me. He's gotten off the rails, too. You know, I've come to respect a lot with E-Rock. I've come to respect him a lot. You know, I like his shows. Okay. He's pretty talented and he's very colorful. And I watch a lot of it. Other than that, you know, I stick to my own nation, my own people. Okay, the Dallas Cowboys, Cowboy Nation. Other than that, the game's coming. I'm going to tell you this. I'm going to let my boys do the talking this time. Now, I understand that Hill, the linebacker from the Eagles, they're talking a lot of smack. You know what I'm saying? But that's okay. You know, I know he's trying to mimic what D-Law's doing. You know, he wants to see if they talk that shit. Did we choke this, choke that? I tell you, guess what D-Law said with against the Saints? We're going to choke them out. So, if you were talking about choking, that's the choking you better be referring to, because that's what's going to happen. D-Law and the rest of the boys are going to choke you out. You understand me, Eagles? That's all I'm going to say. Good luck.